don't know.
Sonny, you just gotta switch me, dude. Come on, Julie. Come on, Connie. Get it. My girls.
Search continues in Huerto County for a
Huerto County for a victim.
The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search is nearby time.
Leland, let's stick together, bud, me and you. Let's make it happen, Leland.
What are these people? I have to watch myself.
Let's go, baby. Let's go. Connie, let's go, y'all. That was a fucking good one. That was a fucking good one. That was a fun one.